still honest enough to return their belongings to their rightful owner.
My friends will purposely drop their wallets and see if some people will pick it up and return it to them. By the way, the wallet doesn't have any money in it or anything valuable inside.